The oldest road in the world belongs to Appian Way Road in Rome. It was built in 312 BC and it's still used to this day. In the Curve Gallery in Barbican Centre in London, there's something called Rain Room. With the use of sensors, rain falls everywhere in the room except where you're walking. Swift bird stays in the air for 10 months without touching the ground. They sleep, eat, drink and mate in the air. They return to ground only to produce offspring. Edmund Thomas Clint was an Indian wonder child known for having drawn for more than 30,000 paintings in his short span of 7 years, from 1976 to 1983. The Mills End Park, located in the downtown Portland, Oregon, US, is the smallest park in the world. It measures 2 feet in diameter. Basenji is the only dog which cannot bark because his larynx is shaped differently than most of the other dogs. They can only growl or make barking sound. Monowi, Nebraska is the smallest incorporated municipality in the US with a population of just 1. ALC Ehler is both the librarian and mayor. The current CEO of YouTube, Susan, is the woman who has rented her garage to Larry Page and Sergey Brin in 1998 when they were creating Google. In 2017, Iceland became the first and only country in the world to have internet access to every single person. In 1863, M.V. Meadows shot in the eye at the Battle of Vicksburg during the American Civil War. He survived, and 58 years later, he coughed the bullet out of his mouth. The spider silk is so light and thin that if a single strand was spun around the world, it would weigh only 170 grams. There are more than 7,500 different varieties of apple. If you eat a new one every day, it would take more than 20 years to dry them all. If you Google Zergrush, Google will eat the search page. Check this out. Butterflies have taste receptors on their feet. Bullfrogs are the only living being which never sleep in their lifetime. If you dig straight through the earth and jump into the hole, you'll fry out the other side in 42 minutes and 12 seconds. The oldest tree in the world was Methuselah, a 4,840-year-old the Great Basin Bistupol Pine in the White Mountains of California. It took roots in 2831 BC until 2013. Sunduku is the act of acquiring books and not reading them. Marie Curie remains the only woman to earn Nobel Prizes in 2 different sciences, 1903 for radioactivity and 1911 for polonium and radium. This symbol is called ampersand. It is formed from the letters in ET, the Latin word for iron. Antarctica has 2 ATMs. While both ATM machines will not work at the same time, in other words, they have only 1 ATM. According to the D-Scout's web-based study research of June 2016, on an average, a person unlocks his phone for 76 to 80 times, he spends 145 minutes and touches his phone for 2617 times in 24 hours. On an average, a person changes his phone for every 18 months. A computer at Harvard University malfunctioned and Grace Hopper, an American computer scientist who was working in one of the computers and found a moth on 9th of September 1947 in one of the circuits and removed it. Ever since, when something goes wrong with the computer, it is said to have a bug in it. Goldfish is the only animal which can see both infrared and UV light. Bulls are colorblind. It is the motion or movement of cape which angers them. When we breathe, we always inhale more air from one nostril than the another, and this changes every 4 hours. Like everyone, I don't ask you to subscribe to my channel. If you like my content, please subscribe to it. Thank you so much for support, guys, and see you soon. Peace.